The missile sits on this silver-colored ring right here. That's called the thrust mount. It's connected to the thrust mount with four large explosive nut and bolt assemblies, which are in turn connected to four large shock absorbers. There's going to be a loud klaxon, a loud buzzer going off. And about 4 seconds after that, we get a liftoff light. From the time we turned those keys until the time the missile cleared the silo would be about 58 seconds. Once that missile was launched, it could not be communicated with, it could not have its target changed, it could not be destroyed.
Thank you.